So LA, well, we're the soul of LA. The following is the biggest news that is not news. Okay, like, for black people, COVID is real when the Taste of Soul is canceled. And yes, that is the news. Taste of Soul 2020 is canceled. Taste of Soul is the heartbeat of black Los Angeles, right? We don't have the African Marketplace no more. That was amazing. They need to bring that back. But the Taste of Soul is like the only so-called cookout Black LA has, where we shut down Crenshaw and all of our businesses, Sweet Red Peach and all the Jamaican food. Like, we all get together and all the teachers and educators with their products. It's amazing. I love Taste of Soul. But there's no way they can have it in the Corona time. So in this age of Corona, it is canceled. Taste of Soul 2020, canceled. It's like this year couldn't get any worse, right? So let's read. I got this from the LA Sentinel. It says, the 15th annual Taste of Soul was scheduled to be held Saturday, October 17th, 2020. That's in October. That's the 10th month. And here we are in the 7th month. It's 3 months away and COVID is not budging. You feel me? All right. Unfortunately, the COVID-19 pandemic has changed Los Angeles and the United States and the world. Yeah. Therefore, after careful consideration and several discussions with elected officials, healthcare professionals, community leaders, we have made the decision to cancel this year's Taste of Soul Family Festival for the general health and the welfare of our community. Blakewell Media, LA Sentinel, our value partners and sponsors are already planning Taste of Soul 2021. And to ensure that when the Taste of Soul returns in October 16th, 2021, it will be bigger and better than ever. So we have to find a way to support our so-called black businesses right now, from, you know, Simply Wholesome to Filthy Rags and all of these companies, because Taste of Soul was a major time to come in front of the people, especially in this George Floyd post world where black dollars and consciousness and wokeness is like catching on and we want to invest in other black businesses. We have to find a way to distribute a list of black businesses that would have been in Taste of Soul out to our people on social media. Sorry, guys. I love going there. My son, he loves dancing and all that kind of. Sometimes it's a little too much. You start seeing exes and girls you used to talk to and all kinds of. It sometimes be a little too much. But it's us, man. Crenshaw, right? Man, I'm going to miss it, man. RIP Taste of Soul, man. So that's what it is. I'm Ali Salaam, Soul LA, or Word of Soul of LA. Taste of Soul. Rest in peace.